Police released new photos of a suspect accused of shooting and killing a teenager out in Brooklyn. Police say 17-year-old Leopoldo Nash was shot and killed, a 15-year-old boy in Bensonhurst. It happened on July 17th, just after 1 in the afternoon on 20th Avenue near 62nd Street. If you have any information, you are asked to call police.